like a silver bullet piercing through.
This is the other cloud. This is why? What is it?
He said why?
They have fucking Ari's fucking face things, but they don't hold
testing.
Deer ears.
You wanna know why? You wanna know why? Ryu?
Why? Why?
Cause I'm a big dork. That's it. But
big dork.
How am I here?
Well, I'll just dork. The other guy's dork.
I got out of my chair. I'm not even sitting in my chair anymore.
Do I go with a blue shirt or a red shirt? Or a pink shirt?
Oh, what song? Because it sounds. It was called. Oh, well, that's an ad. Thanks, ad. I was about to read the song and then.
Silence ad.
I had a head hiccup right there. I'm just gonna do push ups.
Alright.
I'm gonna do some push ups. Hold on. Where's my. I can't. All rewards claimed. No! It's all gone! Well, I'm doing. Forget it. We're doing push ups anyways. I'm here.
Well, this should be exciting. What's your music run through Spotify?
Yeah, Spotify.
I
go between a mix between Spotify and SoundCloud.
Ah, nice.
Sometimes
I couldn't stand having Spotify playing ads on my drive to work, so I ended up getting premium.
Usually when the ads happen, I just hit it.
Yeah.
And then just because I'm on the ground, I get it. But I gotta let one friend know. I also let her have give her a message. But let me get the song real quick. My brain's just like spacing out so hard right now. Mentioned Cora. The drifting on controller 6. Yeah, I have. I'm over here like I had it for the longest time. It's still doing it. That's one. That's my friend Diamond, ladies and gentlemen. He got a win. I'm assuming.
Yeah, second game.
Nice.
I used to do that.
Oh my god.
Why I have a defeat
behind it. By the way, I know I've been sitting at the main menu for the longest time. Sorry about that, guys. All right.
How dare you?
For some Valorant, then.
All right, man. Hey, you have fun. You and Mama have fun, dude.
Oh.
All right.
Bye. I'll be having a wonderful night, man.
Have fun,
considering I broke down on the ground, crying a bit.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
And I'm lying on the cold, hard ground.
I had a good night, okay?
You know that.
I had a good day. That's why.
That's great. Talk to you later, okay, guys?
Bye.
Later, Diamond.
Later.
Alright. I'm gonna do one. I'm gonna do one match, by the way.
You okay? You okay over there?
I'm just like energy drink. Are you? Ryu? Oh no, he's not here.
Ryu Tira.
Alright, I'll ready up. This way, knows.
We have a Ryu Tira in the building.
No.
His orange sports car is blinking. His orange minivan is letting its alarm go off. Please turn off
what?
Your
Are you
orange
ready?
Smart car.
Y'all
yeah.
good?
Alright? Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, you turned off your orange smart car?
Let's go.
Taking a nap.
How are you? You're tired, dude. Go get some rest.
You missed that. Game.
I almost started seeing nightmares.
Yeah, I'm over here like.
Let's get funky.
Funky? We're doing funky?
Funky match.
Funky technique two.
Funky, miss the match.
Oh my gosh. It's my friends, I love them.
Funky down!
By the way, Ryu, I'm gonna do only one more and then I'm done. Because my brain's fried after this. I'm gonna go play another game, that's why. I was gonna ask Alcum if he was free, but I think he's about to head to bed and whatnot, I think.
Oh, it is 1:30.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, it's around that time.
Well, at least on the East Coast.
It's getting much worse. Ooh.
What?
That's what Alcum is,
global warming.
Yeah, global warming. Apparently, it's, from what I'm reading here, it's getting worse. It's getting worse.
Well, yeah, nobody's doing anything about it.
Yeah. People say we're gonna do or something. Where are we going?
I mean, especially with the fire.
Yeah, they're dumb, so
I know, where are we going? Oh.
How do you even do that?
I have an emote.
Target? Oh, target there. The target's on the back there. Oh no, that's us. That's our shadow.
Dumb.
What was he saying? The treasure effect. I already did the treasure effect.
Yeah, I already did one too.
Wow, this dude just picked up everything before I could pick up anything.
Nani?
Oh, Foxy! Thanks for the raid, by the way.
Hi, Foxy.
That made me jump. I was like, Nani? Thanks for the raid, Foxy. And hi, everybody. How y'all doing? You guys might have heard my voice a couple times on Foxy's end, but I'm gonna go down here, by the way, for you. But yeah. By the way, Floxy, thank you again, by the way. Seriously, I mean it. Appreciate it.
Oh, you fucking
do.
I'm
Floxy
time!
Oh my god.
What?
What'd
I do?
Faka. Waiting for him to say that.
Faka. Someone said it in chat, I gotta do it.
Oh, the rising bear has awoken. I don't know if that was him dying or whatnot.
Yes.
Let me look at the footprints, by the way. 10 minutes ago.
Listen, I had to do it. Someone in chat went full.
Fly. Fuck. Oh, you just climb up the wall.
Oh boy, hold on. For you, we got some targets.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm down this way. Down over here. By the way, thank you for the follow. I think they're fighting. Oh, no, they're not! By the way, hey, it was really nice to meet you, by the way. I'm sorry about that whole... That's fine! Floxy, oh, by all means. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And an old TV, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Also, if we die... if I die, it's fine. I already knew I was gonna die.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go get some food. I haven't eaten today.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Because I'm a fucking idiot.
Go eat something.
Yeah.
This is what happens when you become a femboy. You become really dumb.
you just instantly become dumb the moment you put on.
And no, really, no need to bang. My raid towards you was way smaller than when you raided me. Foxy, don't matter. Foxy, don't matter.
It's not about the size of the raid.
You still hurt. I appreciate it. You know that. I gotta appreciate it regardless, you know. Thank you. Also, Dan. How laggy are you right now?
Not really that laggy.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like you got delayed shots, that's why.
Did I?
Yeah, because you looked at the guy.
Now, I just took
way have you too played long. Among Us yet, Claudie? Yeah, Chris? Hold on, I'll be right back, guys, in a minute.
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm back.
Ah, the mouse returns.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna close out at Apex at this point. And I'm gonna go get that other game I was gonna be playing. Where is it? I do want to play one thing. Hold on. Let's see if I can get it to run.
What are you thinking?
Let's see. I want to see if I can get this game to work. I'm going to try to get New Vegas to work.
Oh, well, I mean, that's not as hard as getting some games to work.
Yeah, but they had trouble in the past.
That's fair. I haven't played New Vegas in a while.
Oh, it's doing the whole... Oh, first time setup. Oh, come on. Last night already.
Yeah, my install should still work. I just don't know if my mod list works anymore.
Yeah, my mods are gone. they're gone.
Bombs. No, they're still there. I switched computers, so I don't know if they yeah, even though everything's still in the same place, it's all messed up and jumbled.
Jumbled mess and all that. Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Just awful.
Oh god, the game is so loud. Game is extremely loud. Ow. I'm over here like, just launch the game so it's not loud in my ears anymore.
Ooh, it runs.
Oh, let's see. Yeah, runs perfectly fine, hopefully. What saves did I have, actually? A lot, apparently. My level 64. Okay, my level 2. Another level 64, level 31. Level 12. And level 11. I'm gonna just do a new run entirely. Oh, it's so loud, too. Oh, it's so loud. Oh. All right. There we go. This with mods? No, Spartan, sadly, I went pure vanilla.
Vanilla ice cream's boring, though.
Oh my god, that anti-material.
playing Fallout in Vegas?
Oh, Jesus, Martin.
Holy shit. Also, I'm back. I got two samples.
What kind? What kind of sandwiches did you get?
Cloudy. The other Cloudy is also playing Fallout New Vegas right now.
Is he?
Yeah.
Wait,
no way.
Other Cloudy?
He's gonna play.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Wait, wait, there's another Cloudy?
Yes, there is. Hold on, let me do this. SO. Pop. Tap. There have been several of me all along, although all of them are better.
There's also been party in the chat.
Oh, I wish this chair wouldn't get so hot.
I'm just gonna skip the dialogue because I already know all this.
Yeah, go for it. Nobody watches Fallout videos for the dialogue.
I'd rather just play Fallout, if you know what I mean. It's like, you know what I mean? I'd rather just play. I already know, like, all the story is not, like, it's all messed up. Oh, what the heck did it say what I had? Caravan pack. Okay.
Caravan pack.
Mercenary pack. Okay. Classic pack.
It's likely from all the DLC.
Tribal pack.
It means it's gonna give you a bunch of, like, items.
And a mercenaries, grenade launcher, all that, yeah?
Yeah. I think it'll hit, like, a rifle or something.
Yeah. Oh, he's not talking very loud.
Get, like, super packs and super gun packs and stuff like that. Ask me, you're doing it right now.
Body, one day I'm a- Why me? Well, why me, though? There's other streamers out there.
Because you're the mouse boy.
Oh. Yeah, you're the cute mouse boy. That's why.
My name. You know what? Here, my name.
Crud caramel.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
You don't know that reference?
No, I'm not cute. You wanna
you know
who's
cute?
You
the Creed Carl reference?
You wanna know who's cute? And other Cloudy, but the dab. He's gonna kill me for saying that. To make my character.
Oh yeah. Look at all the presets. They're all the same. No, the presets.
Because you were the first streamer, even YouTube, who followed me and was trying to swim me while I just started streaming. So I one day. I mean, thank you. But also, you don't have to just support me by watching. That's it. I also have to cough because, you know. Oh boy, time to go put presets.
Look at all the presets, they're all the same face.
Hey. They're just more. I'm gonna go with this one. Oh boy. Ew. Oh my god, no, what am I? Ew!
I have to be honest, I'm really curious what's happening.
I'm doing what I did in Fallout 4 and made my guy look like a bummy.
Oh no. Are you sure about that? Oh. Have you seen this man's forehead? Large
forehead. Five head.
Oh no.
Oh no. Bro, imagine being killed by this man. Poor.
Imagine being killed by a man who looks like he got a helicopter strip on his forehead.
good morning, Zin.
This man's forehead is a manly.
Nose, oh no.
Oh my god. And here they thought the ghouls were the abominations. Oh no.
Imagine this man. Ew! Ew! Oh no! Why? God, thank you for everything you're doing now. And that comes from the bottom of my heart. I might be a viewer, but I kind of want to be friends eventually. If you're not okay with that, I respect that, and I will stop.
Sue. I already told you.
Just hang out!
You're already a friend anyways. Believe me. Believe me when I say that.
I'm with you.
Of course, sir.
Hello, cheeks. Oh! Why does he look like... Oh, no. Horror. You know what he looks like? Oh, no. Oh, God. What did I do? Ooh. There you go. I'm done. Eye color.
Let's make him dark. Let's make him green.
Oh, no. Oh. 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 Oh no!
Oh god!
He has not seen sunlight. Oh my god!
He has not seen sunlight since the 90s.
Oh my god! Oh no! What have I done to this poor man's face?
When the bombs dropped, he hit his forehead on something.
Oh, poor, really poor.
Oh, no. Yeah, when the bombs dropped, his face went inside of the car.
Thought he made some sort of unhuman being, I guess. Hairstyle, oh boy, this is gonna be funny.
Someone out in the wasteland was like, God, ghouls are fucking scary, man. This guy, hold my beer.
Oh my god, he is...
Hold my sunset sarsaparilla.
Also a dab, also...
What would happen if we got his face pushed into the car really, really hard like that?
Bootleg Jacksepticeye for the clearance store. Oh no!
Oh. Okay. It's Jack if he's from Wales.
Okay, what should I give him in strength, by the way? Or
let's see, what do we want to do to him? Do we want him strong, perceptive, really, really dumb?
Honestly, chat, you decide here. This is what you guys want. This is mainly meant for you guys. What engine is this game running on? It's a really old engine. It's one from Fallout 3 and all that.
Isn't it what, Gamebryo? Yeah. Know what they call it? Something like that. Yes. Yeah, it's the same thing that Fallout 4 runs on, if you can believe it.
Yeah, hilariously enough. But should we just make them really wet noodle?
The stats you get are strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, and luck.
Dude, go. You gotta give him full luck. That is a really funny playthrough. 10 luck.
Oh god, 10 luck.
Yeah, 10 luck. I did that once, and I was.
It'll let you choose them all at the end.
Yeah, by the way, Potty, make the best Chad you can make. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can you make him, like, really agile?
A really fast boy that's really lucky.
Yeah. Make him smart, too.
Yeah.
He has the charisma, but. He lacks in perception.
Oh, you're never gonna be able to do lockpicks.
Why?
Because perception is locked.
Oh, this one. Shoot. Never mind, I want that up.
Maybe the make the speed a little bit lower.
Yeah, so let's make him like knife catcher or knife thrower. Or knife or cat like. Intelligence, I'll leave the intelligence alone.
Intelligence is science and repair, I think it's hacking as well, and,
this is gonna be hilarious to play.
Repairing your stuff because it has
sneaky and agile, a little desert mouse. I don't think it's a desert mouse anymore. He has no charisma whatsoever. He has an old hermit.
He can't talk to anyone.
But he's intelligent. He's a genius.
Oh, he has no nerves.
By the way, he's a genius. This is it.
This is our boy.
This is the boy.
The boy.
Oh my god, look at that. Look at that setup. 1752 9610.
Oh my god. I'm gonna see if I can pull up the stream. I gotta see this.
Well,
you didn't got me too curious.
you can get Wild Wasteland or
something. Oh, Wild Wasteland. Really, Wild Wasteland isn't really that worth it. There's like, what, 5 or 6 weird things that pop up? To me, it's just not really worth it, but.
A bunch of random dumb shit happening.
Yeah.
Let's see. If I turn down. Oh god, that is. Oh god. Wow, that almost killed me. Holy shit.
Alright.
Ugh. I actually saw the character for a second. He looked like. He looked like the child of Septiplier.
Sleep. And vaporize. A Swiss cheese!
I think for the dog one, one of the options you can do if you scroll down is kick.
Mother, huh?
Cookie jar. Cookie jar. Cloudy, what did your intelligence come out to? 1?
No.
2?
Really high.
Oh, it's really.
Oh. What would you say? Oh. I'm giving the most dumb answers alive.
Well, the dumbest one for one of them was I'm too embarrassed to say.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Because one of them looked like a post
choose which ones you want.
Okay, I put myself in lockpicking.
Lockpicking, science is usually good.
Yeah, science is good. It's already at 25 though.
You're not gonna be good at speech at all.
Yeah. Even if I put my thing in there, yeah. Survival?
I guess. And your barter's gonna be really bad too. The science is, you know, acting and stuff.
Yeah, got that'd be fine. Done. There we go.
Yeah, fuck it. Go with Wild Wasteland.
Is it just make random dumb shit happen?
It's like I said. There's several. It doesn't actually give you anything. It just adds like little references and silly things throughout the wasteland. Like one of them is like a refrigerator.
That's built to destroy. Claustrophobia. Four eyes.
Destroy. Build. Destroy.
If you've got one strength, don't even bother with melee.
I'm not gonna bother. Oh, here we go. More accurate guns.
You fire more slowly, but you're more accurate.
And then grenades. Loose cannon.
Loose cannon.
There you go. God, he looks so... Oh my god, this poor man.
Oh, Mouse doesn't want to play hardcore?
Not tonight.
maybe another time.
Maybe another time when my brain actually works. In the meantime, I'm gonna get my 10 mil pistol. What's that? Armored bolts, you know? Do you have anything I could take?
Yeah, you probably did.
Sunbacks. Crouch again.
Isn't it like C or control or something?
Nope, nothing.
Maybe alt?
Maybe it's like X or Z.
That's possible. Sneak, left control. You did try left control, didn't you?
Yeah, I just did it. I guess there is no crouch.
I guess not. Let me look and see.
Well, sneak is crouch.
Yeah, sneak is technically crouch, but in like third person, you're crouching. Yeah, there's no crouch. Yes, core, no crouch. There's my psycho. And a buff out. I'm outside. Ah, it's so bright.
Oh.
God, I remember how much the combat was.
Oh man, I forgot. Everything is orange.
Welcome to New Vegas.
My favorite.
But the other cloud is crouched. Huh. Did he?
Maybe it was a mod?
No. I don't think so.
Hmm?
I don't think it was.
Try hitting the sneak button while you're in first person.
I mean, you don't crouch far, it just puts you in sneak mode. So it's not. Well, it's.
Oh, wait, no, because it's control.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's control.
Oh, it is control, okay.
I guess after the bomb spell, they forgot the knowledge of crouching.
Do you have any DLC, or are you playing like really,
yeah,
really?
I have
vanilla?
DLC.
Ah, okay.
I got all of them. Get rid of that, and boom. Some caps going. And thus the courier invented crouching. Good job.
I'll tell you what, let me finish my Coke real quick. I gave you another bottle cap. Ship of Liberty. Nice. Man, I might switch to Modern Warfare 2 or something.
I forgot there's auto running in here.
Alright, Claudia, I have a question.
Yeah? What's up?
This is the most important question anyone will ever ask you. Who's your favorite Azur Lane girl?
Ooh, now you're, now we're talking language. well, it's one of the Russian ships. It's like,
yeah, that's...
Tashkent? Yeah, Tashkent, yeah.
Which one is that? I'm gonna...
She's like, let me look her up again.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. Tashkent. Azur Lane Wiki. Yeah, okay, no, she is really cute.
Also, the reason why is because, I mean, I like her abilities. She gets that, you know, the whole, I can summon a thing to fight for me.
Okay, let me rephrase my question, because I think we're not lining up here. Who's
Hey, Azur, what's up? Damn, what's up?
Who's the waifu?
Who's the waifu?
The Azur Lane waifu. I'm asking the hard-hitting questions now.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
This is the entire stream just grinds to a halt.
I'm sorry. Thanks, Alger. Appreciate it. But also, I'll just be generic here. Laffy.
Okay, Laffy's cute, so you have a thing for the small ones.
Yeah. Second one, she's second favorite, but yeah, cool.
I'm pretty partial to Enterprise. I mean, I know that's kind of, she's like Prince Oasis, she's pretty standard, but
yeah.
I really like her personality. You walk everywhere.
It's not like Fallout 4, but I like New Vegas the most. Riverlands. God, I look so goofy.
Yeah, I need to get back into Azur Lane. Might play it on stream or something.
That'd be a good idea.
Yeah, I stopped playing for a while because it got to where it was just so repetitive. All the events were just the same thing, but then
nothing really came out.
Well, plus we end up getting like three events at the same time, and it was just too much work. Sometimes they'd stack them up. Like the event they just finished, they had two of them going at the same time.
Yeah, my brain goes like, I'm just not gonna do these. I'm just gonna stop.
Yeah, it's insane.
It's like I'd rather just go play Arc Knights or something.
I do like Arc Knights. I like the tower defense setup. And Amiya is...
It's something that's completely different than their normal or whatever.
Man, and Amiya is a total cutie.
That... Oh, wait. I guess. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm like crouching master. I'm like silent. Deadly assassin silent. Ah, the VAT system.
Ah, yes.
And the broken bat system. Alright, let's hit him. Well, I got him. Oh, God. Those are dead.
Oh god, that's ugly. Damn. Oh, I forgot how bad New Vegas looked.
Yeah. Also, all the corpses went down here. Jesus Christ. Well, they're all dead. You good? Yeah, something like that.
Man. Sorry, I keep getting quiet. I didn't got pretty invested in my game.
Do you play Among Us? Yeah, how's it? I'm going to be playing it on Sunday. I'll be playing it on Sunday.
Really?
With a group of others already. So I'm going to be. It'll be my first time playing, and oh boy, I can't wait to get murdered. Right off the bat.
Man, that seems like that's the pretty popular game to stream right now.
Fun, I just got it, yeah. A lot of people have been saying it's fun, so I'm gonna try it out. So what the heck is in here? That's a shack.
I thought about getting it, but I don't really like playing with random people, so.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah.
Scrap metal. He doesn't care that I'm taking his stuff here?
Nope.
I know. Yeah.
Blah.
My voice is like dying. I think I'm like bleh. I think I'm lost. What the? Ow. God dang. We got like, we're like fighting mantises. There's like peck me for like one damage. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Thought he dies from Big Bug. Yeah. I really hope not. Really bad.
Oh no.
That's not what I wanted to do.
It's okay, they're resilient. There we go.
A rock flower and a sander root. What the heck is that? Ah, it's in the cemetery. I was like, so I guess you're done with Apex? Yeah, pretty much classic, yeah. More or less. I'm gonna just play like another like 10 more minutes of this and then I'm pretty much done. For the night, because yeah, it's already almost like 12.
Oh, Jelly, I wish it was only almost 12.
Also, I gotta switch guns. Oh, that's a 9mm, wait a minute. But yeah, classic. I'm pretty much done with that. Yeah. Or if my brain gets too tired, I'll stop in general. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh god, it's a scorpion.
Oh no, that's not good.
I am the Scorpion King! Also, I am.
Jesus Christ. What's that screaming?
Nice. I was too busy watching your stream plowed into the ground.
Oh no!
It's okay.
I'm gonna take a break, you guys.
Alright, man.
Have fun.
Later, Ryu. Oh god, bugs. Ooh, nice crit!
Oh god, that face.
I know.
That's the face of murder. Not even a mother could love.
Oh my god, apparently he gets crits left and right.
Well, yeah, that's 10 luck.
Well, except for that guy. Except for that one.
Man, why do I hear Latin?
Let's see, where am I going here? Oh, this. Got the Brock. I need to go back down. I'm gonna repair this. A lot of sunsets fast, say it's gorilla.
It's a sunset sarsaparilla.
Sunset sarsaparilla. What even is sarsaparilla?
It's a lot of voice over there.
It's a sunset sarsaparilla.
Don't I have a weapon kit? I forgot you have to repair your weapons every so often. Oh my god.
9 hours, 55 minutes, yeah.
Oh, that's,
Uh-huh.
Ow.
That's definitely a thing.
Passive?
Oh, good, finally. I forgot all about that.
He's a bad guy. I remember he's a bad guy. So that's all I remember.
Oh, my hand's starting to cramp.
What's up, Trudy?
More luck.
More luck?
More luck.
I mean, I can't get more luck, but I mean, you know.
what kind of gameplay are you going? What do you think you're going to go for?
Okay.
Yeah, science, sneak, and lock picking are already pretty high.
They're
40s. Yeah? I could just boost the lowest ones and then go for all 100s. Yeah, your guns being a 19 is gonna bother my OCD.
Let's make it 30.
Oh no.
Make it 32, there you go.
Oh,
so far,
I remember that one.
I'm just having a good night.
Yeah, that shit. It has been a pretty good night.
That's been really like a crazy good night.
Yeah, it's been nice getting to talk to some people.
That's pretty good.
So where's the best place to DM you? Twitter or Discord? Twitter?
Both.
Okay.
Both places.
So whichever.
Like on both sides. Yeah.
Okay.
I usually check Twitter like every morning, so, you know.
Man, I'll let you know if I do decide to get Apex, because it's only on Origin right now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not even released on Steam yet, so. Yeah, I'm gonna play something else. Oh. Change my category. Oh, geez, I didn't even change my, Oh, I didn't change my category. I was set to art the entire time. Oof. That's not good. What? I wonder if it would be bad to ban the bots from the chat.
Well, yeah, he's voiced by Yuri Lowenthal, including Yuri Lowenthal voices 90% of the boys in this game.
Sorry, who?
Yuri Lowenthal.
I've...
voice actor.
Yeah, I've never actually heard him. I haven't seen anything Naruto since I was a kid.
You see Mom from Gurren Lagann?
Who?
He's Mercer.
Okay, my game is not in the proper resolution. Weird. Okay, can't skip.
Oh yeah, he's also Yosuke from Persona 4 Gold.
Have to take your word for it. I haven't played that. Okay, but he's been in a lot of stuff. I understand now.
He's also... Oh, he was in DuckTales?
Oh, my speech is doo-doo.
Oh, the sneaky sneak. Okay, you know what? Okay.
Easy peasy. Lemon squeeze.
Oh, let's try that again.
Explosive.
Yeah, it's the anniversary of Undertale. Yep. No, like, 5th anniversary, I think. I still haven't even played it. I've had it for years, I haven't even played it.
I made the mistake of trying to play my first playthrough as Genocide.
Chet is an asshole.
Wait, where's my save data? Oh, you fucker.
By the way, poor Chet is a bad guy. Greedy salesman.
Listen, man, you know who's worse? Eric Sparrow.
Nope. True.
Eric Sparrow's a cunt.
Yeah. I believe that.
It's Doc Mitchell.
And Doc's helping.
So, the Let's Play watched for this game. The very first thing they did after getting guns is they killed Doc Mitchell.
What? Why?
Because it's AZX and Phantom Savage.
Yeah, that makes sense. Makes sense, no?
Options, control.
Man, powder gangers, you don't need to worry about them. The ones you need to worry about are the tunnel snakes.
Oh boy.
Tunnel snakes rule.
Yeah.
Time to use my grenade launcher.
It's time to use my China Lake.
Actually, isn't this a China Lake?
Yes.
I just realized there they are.
If I remember correctly, they killed Doc Mitchell, and then they killed everyone in the town, and then they went to team up with the Powder Gangers, and then they just went over and ended the quest because they already killed them all.
Oh.
Whew. Nice. I still got it.
Your limbs and shit.
Yeah. I guess the one thing I need. I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throwing spear him.
Oh my god.
Hachikopi!
Oh boy. Did you miss?
I got him.
Oh fuck.
I got him a bit.
Oh man, you're vilified.
I got him. I'm vilified.
Oh man, you're vilified.
Nice. Premium content.
Give me all your stuff so I can sell it. Also, Joe Cobb has no body now.
Oh, things are just not going good today. I realize just now that I'm not even actually streaming the game. Oh, that's not good.
I blew him up. I actually blew him up.
What?
It's not picking up the game.
What did I do?
Get more dynamite from them. Well, that was easy. He's gonna sing to Dore Mi Kati. Oh. I have more weapons at my disposal. I got more weapons at my disposal now.
Weird.
Hey, chat.
Yes.
More, you're like, hey, Chet, I'm gonna sell you armor now.
You better not rip me off.
Actually,
or I'll rip off your legs.
I didn't say that, but yeah.
I did.
There you go. More money.
Okay, so working.
Isn't like what you're supposed to do for the bartering? Is you're supposed to like sell stuff and buy stuff at the same time or something?
Yeah. More or less. Hey, what the heck? Why can't I? Uh oh. Why can't I get a? You just started this? Yeah, super. I started a new playthrough. Why can't I do anything now? Uh oh. Okay, there we go. If I did, I would be mad.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do when I can.
Okay. Finally fixed it.
And it's saved. Alright, saved.
Also, by the way, you've been streaming for 10 hours.
Yeah. You need any mods to get it running? Nope. Nope, I'm doing it purely purely vanilla, the whole playthrough.
I mean, it's on Steam, so 9 times out of 10.
Well, no, I'm gonna mod it eventually. I'll mod it eventually.
Oh, well, yeah.
I won't do it now, though. However, it's 10 hours, so. Yeah, I'm gonna.
They were asking if you got it modded to get it running, so.
Nope. No.
Like, 9 times out of 10, you don't really need a mod to run a game.
Sometimes, so for
9 times out of 10.
Sometimes. Also.
That's what 9 times out of 10 means.
Also, his eyes are closed. You know what I'm gonna do?
Fuck.
I need mods for this at 3. Aw, oh, jeez. I think I'm crashing. Anyways. Well, that's where I'm gonna stop right there for now. Oh yeah. Super guys, I'm gonna end stream. I'm gonna send you guys over to another friend of mine. Mainly because I wanna support his ass, you know. My friend Porter's asking what kind of computer do you have? More or less, yeah.
Yeah, what kind of computer do you have? Because, like, it shouldn't be crashing on you like that.
It shouldn't really crash, but at the same time, I understand because I've had that issue.
It also might be an issue with the resolution and stuff, like, the game, so.
Yeah.
Because I know why you accidentally.
Oh, jeez. Okay, super, yeah. Yeah, super, what? Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, you're good.
Oh, jeez.
I mess with the resolution and stuff with, like, Skyrim once, and it didn't want to open.
old games to it. It does it all the time. Anyways, I also need to talk to you about tomorrow through DM. All right, if you want to, Sue. Tomorrow I will be playing another game, though. I'll be playing one of the horror games I've been meaning to get back to.
Right? Oh, that sounds good. What game?
I need to get back to it.
Is Prey a horror game?
Quote unquote, it is. Most of Bethesda's fault. Yeah, pretty much. Anyways, guys, have a wonderful time with Gaudi. He's playing in Vegas also. Show him love, okay? Show him love. He's a good guy. Very good guy. Also, before I forget, there is one more person you guys need to check out too. There you guys go. You guys know what to do. You guys know what to do when I shout out somebody. Show them love. Okay, guys? Thank you very much.
Oh, man, I need to pause. Wait, who are you shouting out?
See you guys all later, and love you guys. Bye.
Cloudy, you are a champion of streaming 10 hours.
I know, I saw. I remember it. Also.
Yeah, don't die. You have to stream tomorrow.
If you die, I'll kill you.
What's that about dying? Ah, man. I don't think I have the voice for doing that. I need to never do that again. You good over there?
Yeah,
but... Oh, what the... Oh, wait, there's... Oh yeah, Claudia, I wanted to ask you, rating, is that a thing for affiliates, or can anyone do that?
Anybody. Anybody.
Huh, I always thought that was an affiliate feature.
No, anybody can do it. Believe me, when that's how I've been helping a lot of friends get out of affiliate and everything.
Yeah. Need to remember that,
or
then.
I get into affiliate, I mean.
Oh.
My brain just, like, I was like, what am I saying? Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, brain work.
Yeah, you definitely need some sleep.
Also, I gotta go post my PNG transparent image of myself within that big group.
I should probably sleep one day.
Also, no more here. Like, did you sleep?
Me? I don't remember. I think I went to bed at like 8 in the morning or something.
I'm probably in. Oh no. I don't want to do that, but at the same time, I have to. Is it this one? Is it me with that evil face, evil grin? Oh god, it is.
It is like, it's me!
Well, you know why? You remember that image that you guys used to. For the shark girl one.
Yeah. Do you mean the do it for her thing I made for you?
Yeah.
Do it for her one.
Do it for the shark.
You gotta do it for her. I've been going through like Twitter and everything, and also check your DMs.
Oh, hey, thanks for the follow. I forgot my own notification sound.
Sick too, my accident. That's a bad sign.
You too?
Mm-hmm.
Don't get sick, it's bad for you.
I mean, true.
Yeah, especially right now, you really don't need that kind of stress. Yes! I hate it this time. Oh, coming into my chat with Cloudy's emotes. Nice. Oh, is that what you did? Did you link me in your chat? Wait, how are you in there too? Oh, you know what? Twitch must be fucky because it only shows me as having one viewer.
Oh, it does that. Yeah, it does that.
Yeah, that's pretty weird. Oh, which one? I appreciate it though. Should we do the story mode for this? Oops. Ooh. 2 player. I don't even know anyone who has Modern Warfare 2.
Oh shoot, I thought I had it. No, never mind. I was like, do I have, oh wait, never mind.
Yeah, I forgot some of these ops require 2 people.
I forgot, I'm over here, like, I was like, oh wait, that's 3, I played 3 more. I've been wanting to get three.
Oh, I've been wanting to get 3 because it had that survival mode.
Survival mode and among other things, yeah.
Yeah. I guess we'll go ahead and sit through this cutscene. Which I might want to kill it soon too, because I wanted to try doing another Just Chatting this morning. Yeah. I at least want to do a little more Modern Warfare. I like this game.
I'm over here like, I have to go back through an entire 10-hour vlog. Oh no.
For what? Oh, you gonna highlight it?
Yeah, to highlight all the shots I did in Apex. Especially, man, I cracked everybody.
You're like that pool player. He's like, I'm not that great.
Yeah, I'm just like, I'm not good. Hits like every shot. I am like,
I'm not that great. Go and lose a few matches just to make it look good, and then all of a sudden just flatten everyone, clean everyone's wallets out, and leave rich. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I was curious though, where did you make your model at? Or did you have it made?
It's something that I've worked on for the longest time. It's a 3D model.
Uh-huh.
Hilariously enough. People always think it's hilarious that people think it's a 2D, and I'm so, man, it's really that convincing.
So you made that, so you actually worked on the model, you didn't use like Vroid for it.
Took it to Unity, worked on all the
kinks. Nice. I put mine together in Vroid.
Yeah, everyone mentions that too. They're
well,
like,
it's the easiest way. It's so easy to use.
Yeah.
And you end up with such good looking models too.
That's fair. The only reason I went through so much more effort is because it's like, mess with my gestures.
Yeah, I'm really jelly at how many facial expressions you can do.
I'm just like, I need to go back and mess with it one more time, and then I think I should be fine, but also...
Yeah.
Did you make it so you're not swaying back and forth anymore?
Yeah, I fixed it.
Man, I gotta be honest, I'm glad I found your stream the other night. I really am. I mean, it's been a ride so far.
Honestly, it's been a ride myself.
Like, oh great, now I have this insane person threatening to draw porn of me and flooding my my chat.
I mean, it's not the first. It's not the first time.
To be fair,
I'm okay with it.
Well, no, I would never do that to someone. I will tease you endlessly, but I won't actually do it.
I mean, hey, like I said, I don't mind either way, because honestly, my other friend would go and be different. He's like, why are you drawing this to me? I'm just like, dude, I'm just sitting here like, I'm not going to stop someone who's artistic and everything.
Oh, no, I definitely understand it. I definitely understand that. I could never stop someone from drawing something. I don't think that's right.
Link. ping these people at like 12 at night.
Ping them at 12. Do it. Just ping everyone. To be fair, little pro tip for Discord. If you use at here, it'll only ping who's online. It'll help a little bit. Instead of pinging people who might be asleep.
Yeah, it's like, I'm just like, guys, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I'm sorry, but this is important.
This is, I mean, you guys need the pajong.
The what?
I don't know anymore. I just said I just said that the first one was in my head. Oh my god, that don't remind me. I said swin shami ha.
Oh, swin shami ha.
Like, just the way I said it, dude.
Actually, you know, Scar would be better.
Okay, forget it. I'm gonna get over my fear.
Get over your fear, I'll break your Nico.
Oh, I love that.
I'll post it when everybody else posts it. I'm not gonna do it now. Well, no, because they posted it at like 10 o'clock at night, right? By the way, hilariously enough, everybody in that group forgot we were collabing. Other than like three people, and they're like, oh yeah, that's right, we're doing a collab. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right.
Wait a minute.
That should be fun.
Oh shit.
Oh man, that's gonna be a fun trip to do on Sunday. Sunday's gonna be the night where I'm just like.
Ooh. Boone.
I just realized three of them so far did it, but they did it like super early.
Oh, then I missed something. Did what? I can't believe there's two cloudies.
Yeah. Yeah,
there's actually three.
Yeah, there's another one in the Discord too. They don't stream that often.
Oh.
That's the thing. Yeah, they don't stream as often. They just focused on their own thing.
That's fair. I actually only recently got back into streaming. You know,
like they're like, oh, the whole thing started. Everybody's back in. I'm just like, it gives people a lot of confidence to come back.
I mean, yeah, being able to have an avatar on screen without
just yourself.
Right, without actually having to show myself. You know, but then honestly, it's also a little overwhelming because after I started doing it, I realized just how many people were doing this now. So, it's kind of like, well, nothing's really changed. I just have a cute avatar now.
Yeah, I'm over here like, ever since this started, I'm like, hey, look, you know that thing that everyone's doing now? I've been doing that for like, many months before this.
The thing is, I've actually been planning it for a while, but I've been unable to actually put it together. Because I've had V-Roy downloaded since version 080. Ages ago. Yeah, I was a femboy before femboys became mainstream.
So you're like, I don't know. Crazes like this, especially when it's like everyone's doing it now, it's not a bad thing. It's kind of shows that, hey, a lot of us are kind of just doing our thing. People want to improve. Which I'm seeing a lot of improvement from a lot of streamers. But case in point, a lot of people recently discovered a lot of good streamers. By the way, you find diamonds in the rough. You really do find diamonds in the rough. They don't have to be bigger. The biggest streamers in the rough.
Even Even tiny diamonds are worth a lot of money.
That's the reason why, like, when I was looking around through Twitter and everything, that's the whole reason I found Cloudy here. And was just starting out too. I'm just like, I got 3 people that I'm supporting that are starting out again. I'm just like, honestly, if you stream, I'm not lying. If you stream, when you see, if and when you do start streaming, dude, are you, what are you gonna plan to do? What are you gonna play?
Probably a lot of things.
Dude, honestly, if you want to know why I say that, for you have the voice for it. Yeah, dude, remember, you're a voice actor. That's one thing, dude. Amateur, but damn good at it.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, to be honest, dude, just, like, I always had this big worry that my voice didn't really fit it, doing, streaming too great, but no, you've definitely got a good voice for it. I think so, anyway.
I mean, I do have a lot of games on Steam, so I've got a lot of games on Steam.
Before, don't worry about that plan. Don't worry about it. It will happen
in due time. I swear I'm not looking for it right now.
What?
It will happen in due time. If you find it, just DM me. Don't freak out.
I'm not gonna DM you a little finger in a shotgun.
There's not a lot of mouse YouTubers too.
Really? You're the first one I've seen. Then again. Well, technically there's Iron Mouse, but she's not really a mouse. She's not really a mouse. Right.
She doesn't really count.
There's Saru, there's you.
Oh, Saru, remember, Saru doesn't use any program for a model.
That's true.
I still want to get to know more VTubers. I really didn't know that there was such a community around it. Yeah, no shit. Like, I poked into your stream, and then from there, I'm just like, holy crap, there's so much more to this.
There's people I even contacted, right? That said, hey, I want to be friends with you and all that. I'm just like, but
you messaged. But no, they DM me, and then I'm just over here like, oh, wait, you don't follow me, but I follow you.
You're just like, no way.
It's like, I mean, I get, like, you don't want to follow a lot of people.
Oh no, Dad, I totally get that. There's so much more to it.
Yeah, like, Audi over here, he might be small, man, might be small boy too. People know who he is too. Which is a good thing.
So, people know what now? I didn't quite catch.
What I'm saying is, basically, the reason why people are getting gross so quickly and rapidly is because, a lot of them are branching out.
Right.
Well, that too. A lot of them know people, or they like the stuff they do in common and all sorts of stuff.
I hate this mission. I can't see what the hell's going on.
We were watching. Me too.
It's so claustrophobic.
Claustrophobic and, oh dear God.
It's so fast.
About an hour of the game, like the hours of the game, like 4 separate times trying to play it, and then I screamed and refused to play.
What makes me like go crazy though is the fact that some friends ask me like, hey, what do you use for your model and all that? I'm like, it's this little program that pay $60 for.
Fuck you.
You are a question.
need to play that game.
It's a really good game.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Twitter. First of all, despite everything, you were still that bitch. Wow.
Hi.
Hey.
How's
it going?
Oh.
Howdy doody.
I've also got...
How's Valorant going?
It was fun, but the last round was kind of good.
By the way, Diamond?
What's up?
I'm gonna DM you
Hi, Diamond. I don't think we've talked yet.
Hello.
Same.
What the fuck?
That's the fish, isn't it?
It was actually just the first laptop I had.
Oh, sorry. Fucking up.
Yes!
But yeah, my cap block is still on. You know what, actually, I might as well end it now because honestly...
Wait.
What? Okay. Be sending over to this person here. I will talk to y'all later. Hope you all had a wonderful time. And I hope you enjoyed this training vlog. Bye for now.
Wait, what? Oh my god. Oh, thank you. Well, hi, everybody. Welcome to my stream, I guess.
Oh, shit, I could have said. Hype all of it.
By the way, I'll be back, okay?
Alright, sounds good, man. Oh, God. It's been a fun day, though.
Has been. Oh, I haven't touched that in ages.
What game?
I won a Viscera coming up to hell. I have the game, the Sansa one, and the
Shadow
Warrior. I wanted to play my friends, but they just never wanted to play.
Man, if you want to play Viscera Cleanup Detail, let me know. I will totally play. I've had that for so long. I've had that game for so long and never had anyone to play with.
First, I have to make sure it actually it matches up, because otherwise it's gonna fucking screw up my computer for some reason.
Neon.
Mostly because most of the free-to-play games are just added to your list. Welcome back.
I actually really don't like Heights.
But honestly, Vindictus was actually a really entertaining game at first because it's one of those obviously one of the massive multiplayer RPGs.
Yeah, because I looked at it and I'm like, that looks like
it's the whole Dark Knight and White Knight as well that's involved in it.
Final Fantasy 15 and 14.
But honestly, I played it. It looks awesome. Kinda heavy on performance.
Hi, Eric.
But yeah, depending on how you set up your specs or your resolution, your graphics wise, yeah. But it even gives you a meter for like how much is being used.
Okay, my brain's like casting out.
Aw.
It's 12. though. Alright, guys.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
talk to you later, buddy.
Yeah, it's all, my brain needs to shut off because, oh my god, my eyes are... Oh, they're gone.
It's okay, man.
Yeah, hey,
I'll try to sleep at a normal time.
You guys have a good night.
Oh,
alright,
right, you too,
all
man.
Alright, bye, Cloudy.
By the way, too. You know? What's up?
I died. I always forget that you have to grab right button right there.
Yeah. Yeah, I have a Middle Earth Shadow Horn Shadow Horn.
But Min, hey, have a good night, Armin. You guys
night,
will have
Cloudy.
A good night. I'm gonna go pass out.
Bye, Cloudy. Yeah. Do it right this time. Done with Cloudy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's really cool. I've only known him a couple of days, but hey.
Dang.
It only takes a couple of days.
Yep.
Which one?
I never actually played two.
I touched two. I played one.
The only thing I'm aware of is you play as a Big Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. That's how it starts it off.
I think I almost finished one, and then I beat Infinite, but I never beat the DLC. And then I got beat like 20 minutes into a meet at the Dark Descent.
Thanks for the follow, Eric. I'm sorry, a bug ran across your screen, so you stopped playing the game? Like, was the bug in the game, or...?
It was a sanity effect.
Oh, okay. See, I thought that story was going towards a bug went across my screen, I punched my monitor, and then I just couldn't play anymore. Because I've almost done that before. Wait, which one's mine? Shit. I was too busy bullshitting.
There was a giant spider crawling on the top of it. I screamed and punched it.
I hope I never encounter a bug during a stream, aside from the usual fruit fly or something flying around because it's summer. Because, man, if I end up shrieking on stream, I'm just going to have to kill myself from embarrassment. I don't think I could take it. I just scream and you just hear me going Mike Tyson on a wall because there was a bug on it. I hate bugs.
But you shouldn't really do that with the microphone though, because honestly, if you swung at a spider that was hers, she will kick your ass.
Oh, okay. I was confused. Why is your girlfriend coming into this?
I mean,
spider bros are a thing, as long as they don't get on me.
That's true.
If they get in my personal bubble, then that's that. I've alerted
the
guard. Where is he? Scoot. Ooh, Steyr? Ooh. what, the game paused. Oh shit, what happened?
The only thing you just hear in the background is...
I think my game just crashed. It's not a complete Call of Duty playthrough if it doesn't fucking crash. Yeah, it's dead. Okay, I'm gonna have to, Ooh! No, it's actually still going. Shit! Okay. Well, okay, I... Alright. I'm gonna end up just being up all night. I don't go to bed till like 10 a.m. Oh, I do. Some days my mother cooks. Most days I cook, but on days that she's off, she'll cook. So those are my days for catching up on sleep. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no, I can't operate if I don't get a certain amount of sleep, so. Alright, can't go over that. Man, what a fascinating stealth gameplay, man. It's like Metal Gear Solid all over again. This is premium. Remember stealth. I still have the other Cloudy stream up too. I need to unmute it at some point.
I'm like wondering, is he still streaming?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
No, no, the Cloudy Pistachio.
Oh, Pistachio
Cloudy. Yeah.
Yeah, there are like four different Cloudies now.
Oh my lord.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start calling ZR.
I'm sorry. So. Okay. Oh. Which wall? Wait, where? Oh, okay. The MiG is a little innocuous. Just throwing that out there. You didn't see anything.
Probably.
Hey, let's just make sure. You know, that's not.
Were you trying to rush it to like get onto it, but it's like
I couldn't remember. I'm remembering it being more urgent than it actually is.
Sure.
Wait, no. Oh. Okay. One of these days I'll actually get Modern Warfare 3. It'd be great to play on stream. Oh, ow. Ah, nice. This isn't a Russian. You think this is safe for Twitch? I'm gonna use the skip. No, normally I wouldn't actually do this, but I don't feel like this would be safe to stream. Yeah, you know.
Just to be safe.
I'd rather be safe than sorry. Alright, I'm gonna take a nap. You good? Driving? Wake me up after a few hours, I'll take over. Oh. I guess he wanted a nap too. Yeah. So anticlimactic. Oh. Oh man, I love this game. right out and got clipped. Oh man. Alrighty. Yeah, same. Yep. Yeah, I'll keep him entertained for a bit longer. Hmm. Oh my god, he has a soundboard. Do it, but nope. Here's another one. That wasn't an enemy. Alright, I think once I clear the favela, that's gonna be good for this stream. Once I get to the end of this area. Nice. Alright, well, thank you everyone for sticking around. I will actually be back in probably 4 hours. I've been trying to get into the habit of doing a morning just chatting stream just for my own amusement. So I will be back in 4 hours if anyone is still awake, and I will see you then. Thanks for watching. Thanks for playing.